That's the Fab 5 Flugel mouthpiece, actually paired up with the ACB doubler. I'm going to tell you a little bit more about this mouthpiece in just a few. Hey everybody, it's Trent Austin from Austin Custom Brass. I hope you're having a great day and had a good holiday, safe holiday here in America. This is the Fab 5 Flugel mouthpiece, and this was actually a request from one of our customers to do this overview video. And if you didn't know, we are launching overview videos pretty much every morning from at 8:30 a.m. Central Standard Time. We missed one yesterday due to the holiday weekend, but we're back on track. This is the Fab 5 Flugelhorn mouthpiece, and I'm going to zoom in a little bit so you can see a few things. First of all, that's the cup of that mouthpiece, which is based off of our MDF cup, which is actually, we call it medium deep, but it's actually quite deep. This is a little shallower because we wanted this to be a transitional first Flugelhorn mouthpiece for a lot of customers. The Fab 5 is only made in this taper, which is the large standard taper, which fits, by the way, our ACB doubler, which every finish but satin, all the satins are pre-sold, but every other finish is available at the shop right now. So if you wanted to grab a doubler, now's the time. What you just heard was that doubler. We just modified this one. It's going out to a customer tomorrow. Fab 5 has a very unique blank. It's only available in that. And let me show you there. That is a medium weight, a little bit lighter than our FX or Cornet or the modern blank that we make. It's paired up with a slightly tighter back bore than what we use in our regular Flugelhorn mouthpiece line. And the result is a very efficient, easy playing mouthpiece that sounds really great. And the best thing about the Fab 5 Flugel mouthpiece is that we make them in bulk. So we make these, and then we'll zoom in a little bit here. So we make these at, not just one at a time like we do with a lot of our custom mouthpieces. We have them almost always in stock. In fact, I think we have maybe 40 or 50 in stock right now. Because we make them in bulk, our machinist tool time is greatly decreased because they don't have to keep changing backboard reamers and programs. They could just make the mouthpieces fairly continuously. It drops the machine time and the cost for us dramatically. That's how we can pass on the savings to you. So that is that mouthpiece. It's a great mouthpiece to pair up with entry-level flugelhorn like the doubler, which is not really entry-level, but it's, we call it entry-level professional, but your first flugelhorn. And this will fit all of the large tapered flugelhorn shanks. That is Yamaha, Adams, Con Vintage 1, even though the Vintage 1 is slightly different. ACB doublers and the like. It's very versatile. If you wanted this in a different blank, a different shank, we can make it, but then we're gonna have to charge you the full custom price. So, and this price is right around $75, I think, US. So it's a great mouthpiece for you to check out today. That's the Fab 5 Flugelhorn. If you have any questions, just reach out to us, info@austincustombrass.com. I'm gonna play a little bit more on this because it's so much fun.